हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम दिलीप परमार, रिसर्च एनालिस्ट एट HDFC सिक्योरिटीज़। यू आर लिसनिंग करेंसी इनसाइट वीकली पॉडकास्ट। इंडियन रुपी एडवांस फॉर द फोर स्ट्रेट वीक ऑन बैक ऑफ अ राइजिंग फॉरेन फंड इनफ्लोज, डिक्लाइन इन वायरस केसेस, रिस्क ऑन सेंटीमेंट एंड अ ब्रॉड बेस्ड वीकनेस इन द डॉलर इंडेक्स। रुपी गेन 46 पैसा और 0.62% टू 72.84 डॉलर। In a week gone, foreign institutions have bought worth rupees 349 million equities and $47 billion debt. Forex market is right now pricing in for better dollar inflows in coming days following MSCI and FTSE rebalancing inflows. Along with that, the market is also looking for the series of IPO and which could bring the dollar in the country. At the same time, central bank may let rupee to appreciate for offsetting the prices of rising commodity imports. Spot USDINR is expected to trade with bearish bias and head towards downside gap support at 72.77 and 72.37. While resist at 73.37, the 100-day simple moving average. In a quiet week for events, Forex market will eye on developed nations central banks tapering timelines and stimulus package. Central bank policy diversion will remain a dominating market themes as trader analyze through guidance and bet on timing of both tapering and G10 rate hikes, which will likely to direct the trend of a currency. So far, technically is concerned, bias for the dollar remains on a bearish side. This is all for this week. Thank you all and have a great week ahead.